I'm Angela Trusco, and I'm a member of AFSCME, District Council 33.
And I'm Pete Matthews, president of AFSCME, District Council 33. Angela is a crossing guard protecting our children on their way to school. Angela and thousands of workers like her sacrificed in the past to produce the city's $200 million budget surplus. All we're asking now is for Mayor Street to give the members of District Council 33 what they've earned, a fair contract.
It's the right thing to do.